That's a bit loud there, game. Just a wee bit loud there. How are you guys doing? I'm doing good. I'm ready for more fun and adventures that do not involve murder of my childhood. We're gonna start new! Gonna start new! New game, new everything. Oh man, I'm stoked. I am stoked! I guess I should probably start talking and get all the details out of the way first really quickly. So this is a reboot, because we pretty much lost the last campaign. Straight up, like, we're done. We're done with that campaign. I am done with that campaign completely. Like, no. No more. No more. So we're starting new. We're gonna start at day one, and hopefully we're gonna make some better choices this time that don't completely suck. That is the plan. Hopefully it will work out. Okay, I don't see anybody in the chat yet, but I know they're there. Let me just check real quick. Yep, they're there. Aha! There he is. Like, there's a guy. There's a guy. Good luck, have fun. Somebody's sad? Wait, hang on a second. Oh, hello. This is the part where we sit in silence for everyone wanting to come back in from the alerts and things. And the mods have already started to play with the commands. I gotcha. There we go. Yes, that is me. There we go. There we go. Heyo, ready to start over? A fresh start at life. Okay, now I don't know, is Firebolt here? Because before we get anything started, I need to give a special offer to Firebolt Mason. Oh. It makes me really sad that on the stream, I don't see any of the stream archive won't see any of the commands that you guys punch in, like hashtag KuzonFam or exclamation point tentacle, or exclamation point kitty, or exclamation point eggs. Alright. Anyways, Firebolt, when you are, you ready to talk? We gotta talk. Aww. Uh-oh. No, we're good. Alright, one thing you should know, guys, is that for this stream, I'm currently IRL. I'm currently in a very precarious... not precarious, but I'm in a business situation right now where basically I'm trying to negotiate something for a film that I'm sound designing. So basically, if I say, oh, I'm sorry guys, I need to take this call, it's really, really important. It's like really important, and I really need to take it. And since this is no longer a professional thing that I'm doing, so it's okay. It's okay. Sorry, I'm making excuses for myself to be a shitty streamer. Ah, gotcha, IRL. No problemo. Alrighty then, we will wait for her, but let me see, hang on a second. So I'll let you guys think about it. Basically what I was gonna say is that I want to offer Firebolt the position because Firebolt was very into roleplay in last campaign. He was very, very competent, and he gave good long war advice. Much like a certain person in our Lords of XCOM series, I would like to offer Firebolt Mason the prestigious role-playing opportunity of Central Officer Bradford here. So when he gets back, we'll have a chat, and then Firebolt can accept the position or decline it. But yes, that position is open to you. So if you want it, just let me know, and you can totally roleplay as Central Officer Bradford. And it will be amazing. Now, on to the actual game itself. I think it's time to get this party started. So we're playing on normal, obviously. Now, a couple different things that we wanted to... Yes, that's good. Now, a couple different things that I wanted to do from the last game. Dynamic War, obviously. The big thing is this one. Save Scum. XCOM 2 is available for pre-order. And hi, Cole Cleverstone, how are you doing? Save Scum is an option. Basically, loading and save game will reset the random number sieve, so taking an identical action may yield different results. Basically, last time we ended up save scumming a couple things. I've realized that trying to do Iron Man is really silly for a couple reasons. One, I'm not the kind of person that... Yes, I actually restarted the game, because we're done with that one. We're done. I can't play that game anymore. It is too brutal. It's going to be much more fun if we start over, trust me. Save scumming is basically... that hurts. But save scumming basically means that if we restart the mission, we'll have to still consider all of our actions carefully. I think this would be an optimal idea. I don't want to use it, but if we have to, it'll make things harder for me. Now, what else could we do? I think that's all we wanted to do, really. Yeah, I agree. Yep, that sounds good. Alright, let me make sure that that's saved. It did save. Anyways, I think that's all that I wanted to do. So... became either this... We'll see, Tombstone. We'll see. Maybe you want to have Victoria. Now, in terms of soldier naming for this next one, I'm basically gonna have a, blah, 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 blah. What? Everyone seems to be really butthurt about that. Everyone seems to be mad about save scumming. But the thing is, it happened last time, and you guys were all like, yeah, we should restart this mission, because this mission is freaking bullshit. Because, you know, things happened, and it was ridiculous, and you guys actually said, yes, we should restart this. This will make it so that I can't cheat when I restart, because that's gonna happen. You guys wanted it to happen last stream, because there were some really dumb things. Yeah, Peter was an assault in the Lords of XCOM series. And Firebolt, I have an offer for you. I know that I already did this before, but do you want to play Central Officer Bradford in this run? I had a big lead up to it before, but I'm just going to pop the question now. Will you be Central Officer Bradford for this run? Because you did a really good job with the tactics last time. And you love the roleplay. I think you're a good candidate for it. So, I'll leave that question to you. But in the meantime, let's actually start the game. Shall we? I thought so. Back to that. Save scum. Dynamic war. That should be everything. Yeah, it should be everything. Okay. You guys ready? Let's... go. Yay! Awesome. Okay, so we have Firebolt Bradford for this mission, for this run through. I am excited. It's time to play, Lords of... No. It's time to play XCOM Long War. Thanks, Grappola. And don't worry, the Boland, reducing the beginner VO is automatically... Oh, it isn't disabled. No, you're right. Crap baskets. I am very upset. Hang on a second, guys. We gotta go back. We gotta go back. Reduce beginner VO. XCOM Dynamic War. Operation Prodigy Iron Man. Second wave. Alright, great. Start the game. Alright, sorry about that. Reboot. Okay, now, it's time to play! Hang on, no. We'll wait until... Oh boy, back at the start. Rest in peace, title problems. We'll miss you for the third time.
Hello, Commander.
Hello.
In light of the recent extraterrestrial incursion, this Council of Nations has convened to approve the activation of the XCOM project. You have been chosen to lead this initiative, to oversee our first and last line of defense. Your efforts will have considerable influence on this planet's future. We urge you to keep that in mind as you proceed.
All right, everyone, get ready! This time, fasten your seatbelts, because this, it's time to play.
Good luck, Commander.
XCOM Long War. Yes. Hello, Bromine. How are you doing? Okay. Now, this time, I have a plan. I've been doing some research on this, and I've discovered that there is a great option for us. In one of these, aha, here it is, Jungle Scouts, early armors, TAC Vest and TAC Kestrel Phalanx and Aurora armors, so all the low tier armors, receive an additional small item slot until tactical rigging is developed. This is an early game bonus that will basically allow us to carry an extra grenade on all of our soldiers. And the sound is glitching out. What? Whoa. That's not normal. So I'm going to speed this up a little bit so that I can try and get this back to normal. So this is the one that we're going to do. This will help us a lot. Like, a lot. Early armors, phalanx armors, additional small item slot. Yeah, I've actually played the game a little bit using this bonus to see how much it helped us. It helps us out a lot. I think this is the best way to go.
We're moving into Argentina next. The threat there seems to be the most pressing. Picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area.
Whoa, that's not good.
Get down there and eliminate any hostiles.
I don't want to use the XCOM heroes. Something's not right here. My game is going haywire. That's not good. It's taking forever to load. Uh-oh. Well, sound lag's gone. Oh no, it's back. It's back. Oh man, that lag. That is not good lag. Oh wait, oh, it's coming back. Man, this is taking forever. All right, here we go. Man. Yeah, like, whoa. Is it just me or do I?
This is Central. You are free to engage all hostile contacts in the AO. Don't take any chances.
Wow. This is a... Alright, pretty linear. Lot all the red shirts. As before, renaming is gonna take forever when we're done, but hopefully we'll actually have 6 living troops. Alright, let's see what each of these guys has. You have an AP grenade and a flashbang, Mr. Nelly. Mr. Novates, 2 AP grenades. An AP grenade and a med kit, so you're the medic. Another AP grenade. An AP grenade and an HE grenade, so blowing up cars. Well, we can never ever seem to actually blow up the cars. And then an AP grenade and another med kit. Oh, wait, so we have 2 medics. So you're going to be split into the 2 squads that I'm going to basically try and divvy you guys up into. Because I want to try and do a clean sweep. You know what? It might be a better idea not to split up yet. Because you guys are all rookies and you guys all need to support each other. So let's go to the area that has more full cover. Which, that's a car with full cover. That is not full cover. The bulldozer is full cover. That's half. Is this full? That's also half. This is obviously half, and that's full. And that's not going to help us. So, this is full? No, that is half. Okay. So, some of you guys go up to the car. We'll take a swath around this way. We'll clear this area first, and then we'll go over and clear this area. We might be able to do that all in one turn. All right, let's get you out here. Alright, and lo and behold, the area is cleared somewhat for us. You're a medic, you want to hang out in the back. Alright, you're going to go up here, and if you see anything, you'll fall back. Alright. You know, I could have sworn that I was going to be on that one map, like the first map and the last map from the last mission, where, you know, everyone died. If we got that map, I was going to be very upset. We're gonna pack everyone over here and take our sweet time. If we see anyone, we can fall back from this position. Do we see anyone? No. Alright. And the two medics are gonna hang out in the back.
Heading to that location. Aye, aye. Roger. Got my eyes on. Moving to Overwatch.
All right. Naturally, they're all sectoids. The safest place now is to move behind the bulldozer. Is that full cover? That might be full cover as well. I know we're moving really slow, but it's the best thing that I can think of. Since this is such a linear map, unlike the last one, it makes the most sense to me. You're gonna stay. Oh wait, shit. That's not where you're supposed to go. You're supposed to go over here. Not get ambushed. All right. I misclicked, man. Can I stop doing that?
Headed there now. Roger, I've got my eyes on. Getting it done. On Overwatch. Okay, Roger.
Alright, where are they? Next we're gonna take this, we're gonna get someone up on the roof. Up. We'll probably alert them next turn. Here we go. Yep. Alright, here we go. Two aliens we can see, one we can't, that's probably hiding behind that truck, or is out of sight. If I believe it, he might have been out of sight. We need to move up. Oh, we can't move up to the truck, crap. So what I'm gonna do instead is I'm gonna try and take an AP grenade to that little guy over there. He's in full cover, he should be able to lob that grenade over. Aha, we see the other guy, but we do not have a shot, that is unfortunate. So we need to move up a little bit further. Don't want to alert any other pods over this way. Can I throw a flashbang? I could throw a flashbang and disorient him. Might not be a very wise idea. That alien could come up and flank anyone who's standing right down here. So instead we're gonna fall back. Okay, how about this? I have a better idea.
On my way. Thank you.
Oh, kitty. Increase the commands limit. After this mission, sure. But right now, I need to concentrate. Alright.
I'm on it, Commander.
Not even close. Can you hit him? Oh, he can hit him. He can hit him. You think we have a shot? Since we have so many AP grenades, this might actually be worth it for once. But he doesn't have cover. So let's not do that yet. He should be pretty safe from enemy flanks. So let's hunker him. We're going to hunker him down. That way, next turn, they can move up even closer. We're going to put you on Overwatch. And you are gonna also you're gonna overwatch. No, you're gonna hunker down. You're gonna move over here far out of the range of the aliens. And you're also gonna overwatch. That way if this guy tries to move up, we should be A-OK. Next turn we'll be able to get up there and lob an AP grenade over to wherever these guys choose to move. No matter what, we'll have excellent coverage. But for now, we're going to sit tight. Okay. Which means he's gonna stay stationary. So when we go up to the roof, we'll target him. Keep in mind, when he goes up on the roof, we have to make sure that we kill all of them, no matter what. Ooh, that's an interesting choice. We forced them on the defensive. Okay, but now we have to try and dodge their overwatches. Oh, that's not good. Novas, we might have to try to start taking a few risks here and there. We could lob an AP grenade over if she lives. I don't want to necessarily have people running out for that though. That's not good. So, you know what we could do? We could, we AP grenade this guy, which will have him to take damage, then go out of long and take him out of Overwatch. Then we flashbang the other guy with that one woman, which will also take him out of Overwatch. Alright, sounds good.
Throwing grenade.
Oh, wow. Nicely done. And man, the lag on this computer is killing me. Oh my god. Do I have another program open or something? Hang on a second, guys. What programs do I have open that I need to close? I mean, just my little tactics thing, but I mean, if I have to, fine. I don't want to, but okay. Maybe that'll help a little bit. My goodness, this is odd. Okay, now this guy. Toss that flashbang. Oh, the question is that, how will I kill him once that guy is dead? Oh, I could do it like this. I could do it like this and then chuck an AP grenade over. That's the best option. Best option. Alright, flashbang him. There we go. Alright, now let's make sure that the AP grenade works first. Should do it. Oh crap! That was the woman who was supposed to go in the car. Crud! Dang it! All right, next best thing. Dang it! I knew I made a mistake somewhere along those lines. Alright, if he goes out into the open, he's dead. If he tries to flank us, he's dead. No way! We can all move up now. Yeah. Well, at least no one's up on the roof and he's gonna be... He's gonna overwatch. Oh, nope, here's some more! Well, that's a very strange position for that guy. Alright, what are you gonna do? Yeah, that's right. You keep taking shot shots that aren't gonna work. Alright, let's move up. Let's move up. You have the medkit. I don't want to risk you getting damaged. We could flank him, but that would be way too dangerous in that position, that's for sure. Let's see here. Is there anyone that can get into that position? Definitely not. She's the furthest up and doesn't have the shots required. We could get her up onto the roof and definitely throw a grenade over that guy, but that's not very smart now, is it? No, sir. Not smart at all. Moving up there would be suicide. This little bugger, I should have taken him out last turn. Or I could just chuck an AP grenade at him. I think I'm gonna do that. There you go! Doesn't that just make life easier when you have all these grenades? Every time Kuzon messes up, take a shot. You're gonna be way too drunk, man. Way too drunk to watch the stream. It will be a drunk stream just for you. Not for anybody else, just you. Are that have full cover or half cover? Alright, we don't have any real options for good full cover. Except for like right there. And right there, which would be okay if I wasn't so worried about, and right there. That's true. Excuse me. Hey man, grenades for these rookies are saving their lives. Don't tell me I can't use grenades. Alright.
Moving out. On overwatch.
Somebody could definitely be up there. Actually, that's really the best spot for him. And we'll still have plenty of options to cover for him. No. Don't take risks like that. Take chances and making mistakes is not part of our dogma. This run through. Oh, I can flank him? Oh, that's right. He was in a weird spot. All right, let's take the opportunity. Come on, buddy. Damn it, buddy. Alright, that's half cover. So let's pull you back. No. You won't have any options if you pull back.
Okay.
You definitely hunkered. Wait, no, no, no. First, we're gonna do this lady. Again, you just need to stay on Overwatch, buddy. Okay. You're probably gonna take a shot at that fellow over there. Yeah, you're moving out into better cover, aren't you? Oh, I can flank you! You are flankable! As long as he doesn't die! Over panics! Okay, nice. But he's got mind frayed, so that's... He's gonna take severe penalties for everything now, and it's just bad all around. Yeah, like, look at these stats. It's bad. It's all bad. It's all bad. Alright, he's on Overwatch, but he can't see anything from way over here. Like, seriously? That's where you're gonna move? Okay. Let me see. Let me think. If we can get a good solid flank throwing this guy, she doesn't have any grenades anymore, which is crap. And she can't, she doesn't have any cover to move up to. That's not true for these guys. We can get these guys. She'd have to dodge, probably would have to dodge the Overwatch at that point. So, let's see what he can do. Oh yeah, his movement is also severely limited. Ah, you're kind of useless to me now, buddy. Ah, crap. You wanna, like, try and dodge the Overwatch for us? That'd be useful, I guess. I mean, we could throw an AP grenade at that guy from here. But I don't have an AP grenade with that guy. I have with this guy, which might be useful. She's the medic, I don't really want to do that, but okay, I could. Alright, you. If I can take out that guy, I could rush her over here and put them in a really bad position next turn. Not this turn, but next turn, since I don't want to rush her out there. So if I can just get somebody... If I can get her up there, that would leave me in a really good spot. And then I would have an opportunity to kill this guy with an AP grenade since he would be already low on health. Yeah, well, let's do it. Let's see what we can try and do.
Okay.
This is risky. Yep, there's the reaction shot. Oh no. That was not the result I was going for. Alright. That guy's panicked, not the end of the world, so let's wait this one out. Let's wait this one out. Crap. That was not what I was hoping for. Then again, if we wait this one out, then the Overwatch, she's gonna Overwatch again on the next turn. So maybe this is the opportunity that we have to move out, since the Overwatch has already been used up. Yeah, let's do that instead. The AP grenade probably won't run that far. It's an HE grenade, which means it's gonna do 3 damage, which means it definitely won't kill that guy unless we blow up the taxi, and you know how much luck we've had with that in the past. So, let's see here. It was a little rough, I'll admit. It was a little rough. A little rough, just a little bit. That was a little cruel, I'll admit. She's gonna start taking all the shots if she's up there. Like, that's way out in cover that I don't want her to be in. Oh, he has an assault carbine. Does she have an assault carbine? She has a rifle. You have a rifle. You're panicked as fuck. And you have a rifle. Okay. This is a very linear thing. So, I'm not exactly sure what the hell I'm supposed to do. You have really good aim. Hang on a second, what's your aim? 66. What's everybody's aim, actually? That's an excellent question. Soldier info. 64. I know you're panicked, buddy. I know you're panicked. 60. 64. You have the best aim. Except for this guy. But he's taking severe aim penalties right now. Like 35. Oh, yeah. You're hallucinating. You're going crazy, Boo. You're going crazy. What if I blew up? If I blow up the car, it should work, right? Again, hunker down. Provides great defense for us. You overwatch that son of a bitch. Don't let him go anywhere. Damn it, Kim. I'm gonna try it. Oh, that was a poor decision. Okay, let's fall back for a second. Oh, this is where I start getting in over my head. This is where we're gonna start getting some really deep shit. So, let's definitely blow up these two things here. I might be able to blow up both of them. All right, let's just focus on this one first. Really? I'm surprised. I'm genuinely surprised. Now she's in a terrible position. You're gonna hunker down. Oh, great. This could be a massacre again. All right, you don't know what you're doing. All right, that guy's mind merged. I don't know, they seem to know more what they're doing than I do. Oh my god. Scurrying around the background trying to kill me. Mind free failed. Nice. I can't believe that HE grenade did nothing. That's insane. That was a poor decision on their part. Okay. Okay, buddy. Hey. All right, hang on a second. I need to count. Okay. One, two. Maybe I can try and count with this. With her. All right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17. The alien can see up to that point, which means I need to probably move up to right here and I should be okay. Oh, crud, I can't. Oh, and the sound's glitching out. I should be able to move up to here and I'll be okay. From the Overwatch. Yes! And just in case this game decides to crash on me, which my computer should be fine to handle this. This has never happened that this badly before in any of my streams. What's going on, computer? Why are you doing this to me right now? There we go, much better. Okay, I really need you to hit this guy. Damn it is right. Yeah, you don't have any options there. I should also be okay if I move over here. I think I'll be okay if I'm... No, because line of sight. She will trigger the Overwatch if she does. Maybe if I move her back here, she'll be okay. Maybe if she's... No, she won't be able to see him then. Crap. I wish you could, We could, direct them to move around the line of sight. That would be really, really useful. What about if we try... No, she'll be flanked from all directions. You're useless over here. But you are protecting our flank, so I guess that's good, I guess. Maybe she can try and get a better flank from over here. No, that would be suicide. Man! I mean, we could try and dodge the Overwatch again to flank him, but you know, that kind of didn't work last time, so what do we do? And if she moves out here, she'll definitely be spotted by that guy. For sure. She'll be murdered. So, do we fall back? I would say that we fall back, actually. Oh no, we can't fall back because the guy's in Overwatch, oh my god! Ah. We can't set up Overwatch traps because Overwatches are useless. With these guys. He'll move out of the flank next turn, that's for sure. They're probably all Overwatch if we don't do anything about it. We could try and take a pot shot. She's got decent aim. We could chuck an AP grenade over here. That could help. And then... We could kill out that guy, but he's so easily flanked! I know I can do better than that. If we can just get her over here, so she can get a shot on that guy, we might have a chance. Although, even then, that would be slim pickings. I mean, let's chance it. Let's see what we can do. Take chances. That's not part of our dogma anymore, but... Are you kidding? Arnold's the only one that lived! Let's do it. She didn't get overwatched. Oh, wait, 70%. Come on. Do this for me, man. Yes! There we go. There we go. That's how you do it. Okay, we go over here. We shoot this guy. She'll be fine. Or better yet. No. We don't have anyone up for that job. You've been positioned in this area for way too long. I really want to move you up. I can't even see him from- yes I can. Maybe if I go over here. Oh, it's possible! It's possible! Come on, buddy! Dang it! Negative damage. That will force him out of the flank. He will. Oh wait, if you go over here, he will not. He will not try and move up and shoot her. He will probably fall back. Which means if we move her up here. And put her on Overwatch so that guy can't move. Then that should protect her. Yes. Yes, let's do it. Oh my god. That is really scary. Definitely shoot you. You die first. Now you, Overwatch, so that guy cannot move an inch. You're gonna move out of the way. And you're gonna go away. I wanna blow up that van really badly now. Oh, hello. Oh, he's like in the driver's seat. Alright, you're gonna shoot. Who are you shooting? That guy again. Yep. Yes! Something actually worked! For once, something worked. Alright, who's on Overwatch? You're on Overwatch. Can I AP grenade your ass? No, I cannot. That is a really bad place to be Overwatch, son. I really wish I didn't have to worry about you. Because you got the whole place just covered. Oh, that's bad. That is bad, bad, bad. You're no longer mind afraid though, so that's a bonus. Alright, I can't move you over here. If I move you over here, you're gonna get murdered! But it would give us a great... no, it wouldn't help improve our chances of shooting the Overwatch guy at all. We might have to just hold our position right now. And Overwatch. Just make sure that they don't move anywhere stupid. No. No. That guy needs to stop. Oh wait, line of sight, he definitely cannot see way over here. Which means if I, If we go into this area though, he'll see us for sure. What does Hunker Down do again? Hey, Seto! Do I have to dodge an Overwatch again? Because I would really hate to do that. Oh, that's a lot of Overwatches. It's a lot of death. It's a lot of death. Alright, let's start taking some pot shots. Cause, that guy needs to die. Dang it. She was close, too. You need to Overwatch. And I'm sick of having you out there doing nothing. So one more turn. As for you, you can't do anything. I can't move you except take a pot shot, which kind of sucks. Come on. Come on, do it. Do it, do it, do it, do it. Dang it.
Damn it. Missed the target.
All right. Okay. Nice. So that HE grenade did do something. I like that. All right, who are you going to shoot? Really? Whoa, nice shot. I'm kind of impressed and disgusted at the same time. Okay. All right, what's your cover? What's your cover, little man? Oh, you are flankable. You're real flankable. All right, you have really bad sight vision. So what I'm gonna do is, well, you're gonna heal yourself. Well, no, she can't heal herself at the moment. He has visibility on everything over here, but he doesn't have visibility over here. Let me see, what are my shots looking like? Line of sight should be okay if I move up here. Move him up here and reload his gun. Wait a minute, hang on a second. Let's find out what my movement's like exactly. I need to count. Alright, one. From here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 is here. 14. 15, 16, 17. Okay, I can move up here, I can move over there without being seen. Which means I might be able to lob an AP grenade next turn. Which would be nice.
Yes, Commander.
I'll reload this turn. Yeah, that's right. Don't take the overwatches. And I have a flank. I have a flank. Okay, come on, buddy. Come on. Yes! Yes! 17 tiles, baby! 17 tiles! Alright, now. Oh, I could! Baby, I could! Oh, I do want to. I do. I really do. There are a few other sectoids out there, though, so I really need to be careful here. Oh my god, game. Don't do this to me. I don't understand why my computer is having such problems now, of all times. Was it something I said? Was it something I said, baby? Baby, did I forget? I cleaned your monitor screen, honey. What do you want from me? Do you want a new battery pack? Listen, I can't, baby. I can't. Baby, there. Okay, I'm sorry. Listen, I'll get you a new battery pack as soon as things clear up, okay? Just let me kill these aliens, I promise. I'm not getting her a new battery pack. She's crazy. She does this stuff to me all the time. All right, that is something that I can do. Ooh. Okay, we have a problem. I would like to kill it. I would like to go for that flank. However, if I do, then that guy is going to murder me next turn. And I can't afford that to happen. So, instead, we're gonna do what we were gonna do before. Or, you know what we could also do? We could, hang on, let's play the counting game again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait a minute. All right. 1, 2, 3. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1670. I might get in the Overwatch range if I'm here. I don't think it's worth it. If I go down here, I should be okay. Do I see him? Crud, I don't. Well, can I still throw the grenade, though, is the question. I can. Catch. All right, come on, buddy. Come on. Oh my god, that was such a good opportunity too. Oh crap. Alright, you're gonna have to take the risky move and move down over here, up over here. You're finally gonna get out of that damn cover. Oh no, we've stolen Overwatch! Cause we missed! Oh, okay, we got lucky. She has no grenades. I can't be guaranteed to kill him this turn. Because, again, I have that. But, I'm actually gonna hold my position. You're gonna Overwatch. If he moves, he dies. I thought so. Nah, he's got great cover. No way in hell. You're gonna reload. You also have great cover. I might be able to get a shot off with this young lady right here. But I don't necessarily want to do that yet. Wait, hang on a second. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Wait. 9, 10, 11. Yeah, he has full visibility all the way down this way. I can't move over here. Can he even see over here? He can't see. Wait, no. Yeah, he can see. He has a window. Let's use the F9 trick. Oh yeah, dude. Like he and his family were trying to have a good time. Hey man, why you gotta disrupt our road trip? Hey Napa! No, he didn't die. He hasn't. Come on. Alright, I say we take pot shots at this mofo. Cause. Then again, he is in high cover. Yeah, I can probably move up next turn and get a better shot on him. You're gonna heal yourself. You'll reload next turn. We're gonna stagger the reloads. And you have a full gun, so you're gonna try and take a pot shot. Oh yeah! Nicely done, buddy! Way to go! Nice! Okay, everyone else is pretty much gone. So we're actually gonna not do anything. Take some time to reload our weapons. Where are you? Alright. There still might be some guys on Overwatch, so let's move up real nice and slow. That should give us coverage. full cover. You might want to have a grenade for this one. Alright, yeah, you're gonna move up, and you're gonna reload your gun. But not before everybody else. Actually, no, you're the furthest up, so you do have to move first. And if you and if you see anything else and you're in trouble, you can just reload. It'll be just fine. Yeah, you're good. You're good to reload. It is killing time, mate. You're gonna hunker down? Now you're gonna hunker down.
Heading to that location. Got it covered.
Full cover is better than no cover. I want to dash you up there. At least put him up here, where he can hunker down. That's the best spot for him, really. Alright, where are you, little guy? Woo! I thought we were going to do an Iron Man Impossible run through. But yeah, that one can be the XCOM 2 prequel if you want it to be. Alright, we can AP grenade this son of a bitch. Get in there. Finish him off.
Incoming.
Okay, good. Is that it? Please don't be it. Yes, that's it!
If I may, Commander.
I was trying to not jinx it. Oh, one lost! One lost! That is much better than the last time we did our first mission. Ho doggies! So, first mission's down. We only lost one person, and that was to a crazy Overwatch, which, again, is par for the course, to be totally honest. But we did it! We did it! Finally! Hey man, patience is a virtue! Patience is a goddamn virtue. You respect that, mate.
Welcome to XCOM HQ.
Hey, Firebolt. You ready to turn this around?
My role in this project is twofold. Providing tactical support for our field operations and keeping you briefed on the current situation. My efforts should allow you to focus on the bigger issues at hand. Speaking of which, we have a soldier waiting for a promotion.
Bradford's voice is coming out of his mouth before his lips catch up. It was very, very disturbing. The lag really takes you out of it sometimes, guys. Just saying. Alright. Okay, so here we go. What do we have? Oh, we have two assault/infantries and one of everything else, which is pretty good. But we don't have our gunner for 15 days, though, which really stinks. Mostly because I like gunners a lot. They've helped me out more than any, not more than any other class, but they've helped me out quite a bit. I'm actually going to go with Neligula. Okay, so what do you have? You have 12 movement, 3 health, and 64 aim, which is okay for a starting rookie, kind of. No, that's okay. field medic, nurses, will is 37. I would say that we go with, medic for you, or grenadier. Let's see what everyone else has. Once again, I'm being very... Thank you, lady! Alright, oh, 14 movement! That's fantastic! 62... plus 6 for some reason? Rocket... fire rocket or suppression? We're gonna go with gunners. Gunners, I find, are way more useful to us than rocketeers. Alright, now, Lucia... No, we have one of each for you guys. I love my assaults, you know that. 66, the best aim, and a little bit tankier. No, well, she's middle middle of the pack, and decent movement. And the other guy is frailer, same movement, slightly less aim. So worse in every single way. Great. Yeah, worse in every single way except... Yeah, every single way. So you're gonna be the infantry, and she's gonna be the assault. How about that? Alright. Leandro, sniper or scout? Scout for this one. I need someone with lightning reflexes on my team. Even more the, hey, Drossum, kind of... Hello there, how you doing? Snipers will be on the next round. And Gilot, still... Thank you! I'm gonna go with Field Medic, just because these things, we're gonna need people to heal.
The recovered artifacts are being unloaded, and
thank
the
you.
Research team is waiting your orders. We'll get started as soon as you give the order, Commander.
Oh, baby, no, baby, come on! Gosh, you're worse than the people that are trying to interrupt the stream in real life. Baby, come on. Come on. Honey, I promised you the battery. What do you want? What do you want from me? You know, this really isn't the way that you want to bargain with your computer to make it do things for you. Really isn't the way you're supposed to do it. Really is not the way you're supposed to do it. Oh, doggies. That is not a good sign. Ooh. I feel like I need to take a break already. Whoo! Can I turn subtitles back on? Sure. Yeah, why not? Hang on a second. Gameplay. Oh, wait. Should enable soldier speech language interface. Show subtitles. There we go. Sure. There we go. All right. Hi, Valen. How you doing?
Hello, Commander. My name is Dr. Valen. I oversee the research labs. This is where all of XCOM's research and development takes place. We have already begun analyzing the artifacts recovered from our first encounter with the aliens.
Oh, wait, calm down.
Findings, we believe we can use them to develop some new equipment for our soldiers. With your approval, we will begin research immediately.
Now, Poetic, I know what you're saying. I know what you're saying. You're saying that snipers have done wonders for us in the past. And yes, yes, they have. But in the beginning of the game, we need somebody with lightning reflexes, baby.
Ah, Commander. I was wondering when you'd be stopping by.
Thank you. I'd like to give...
Every member of the Council is going to want satellite coverage. So we should plan our deployments carefully.
You know, your advice was a lot more helpful back when you weren't Central Officer, Firebolt. Come on. Alright, there we go. Now, we have $600. So the first thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna go to the research.
Since the complexities of our latest research projects are overwhelming the current staff, I hope you'll consider seeking out additional scientists to bolster the team.
What we did last time was we did alien weaponry. This time we're gonna do xenobiology. This is a key difference in how we're gonna run this game. Because xenobiology will let you get, well, the alien containment unit. And once you start doing alien containment, then you can start... Well, once you do the alien containment, I believe that you can start selling corpses to the countries for money, which will give us a much bigger funding boost. That will be really nice. Dr. Valen completely agrees with me.
I will notify you when a complete report is available.
You. All right, let's see what we can build here. Okay. Obviously build six of those just because, and then at least one motion tracker, because that thing is always useful. And we're gonna build, oh, here's what we need to build. We need to build a shiv immediately, and satellites. No, what are our facilities looking like? Axis lift, excavate that. Oh, so many beautiful things that we can do. So many beautiful, beautiful things. Okay, we only have, 11 power to go around. We want to build a foundry, a fission generator, and a repair bay as quickly as possible. Satellite uplink, don't really have to worry about that right now. Alright, now, since none of these can be built yet. Steam right there? Oh my goodness gracious, that's great! Alright, definitely build the access lift, then we'll get steam up and running ASAP. Alright, we'll have to wait 5 days for that. So, satellite uplink. We'll have to build power over here. And then, when that's done... No, because steam is going to be over there, so power needs to be over here, which means that we should build the foundry, and the officer, all the workshops should go right here, and then, hang on, I have a better idea. Foundry, because then 7 days, then we'll take another 5 days to excavate that, and then the officer training school will have to go way over there. Yeah, that's not a good idea. Okay, so instead we need to build... Alright, I have an idea. Alright. Oh yeah, we could do that. Yeah, okay. Let's build the foundry here. Oh yeah, that's right as well. Oh, there's a bunch of different things that we have to do. This can't be torn down once it's built. That can be torn down once it's built. Power's gonna be over here. And we also need a place for our science. Not the ideal setup that I was going for, but... Alright, tell you what, let's definitely build the, let's build the foundry over here. Satellite uplinks can wait. But if the foundry's definitely gonna be over there, then we'll want our repair bay and all the other contingency things to go over there. Satellites will have to be moved somewhere else, but that's okay. I can live with that. Yeah, I can live with that. Because satellites aren't gonna come into play for a while. Alright, foundry is first, that's most important, then the repair bay. That's like only 50 bucks. So, 6 power, 4 power, that will bring us up to max capacity, and then once that is built, then we can start building that. Once the other side of the place is excavated, then we can start building our power. So, alright, so foundry, repair bay. There we go. Excellent. That's really important. Alright, we got that taken care of. Hangar. How's our hangar doing? Alright, let's start naming our men. Oh, whoops. Whiplash, good... Oh! Man! Hey! Look who's back, guys! Look who's back! Iwata? I will name the ship Iwata. I don't know what that means, but okay. Perfect. Perfect. Zeke Gibson. Yo, Mango! And his brother Mongo. It's perfect. I really want Beagle back. I want Beagle. Bronco Jim seems to be coming up a lot. Do we want a monk? We can have a mango, a mongo, a monk, and someone else. we had pizza, and I was gonna go, oh, that'd be amazing, but I think Pizza Man wants to be a soldier, so we'll pass up that one, and we'll give him a soldier, because I don't think he'd be very happy if I made him pilot. And don't worry, Sugar Mango, we'll totally be a pilot. He'll totally be a pilot. He wants to beat Reggie. Oh, buddy. Alright, now the Situation Room. Let's view the gray market. Let's not sell anything that we clearly cannot afford. Alright. Alright, guys. We literally just did everything that we can right now. I don't want to spend... We're gonna need to wait until more money comes in. So let's wait until... Wait a minute, hang on a second. How long did it take to build that shiv? 15 days, huh? Alright, well, shouldn't be too surprised about that. Alright, let's just pass the time. We're set to go. We are set to go. Day one has passed. We are progressing. Carry on. Day two. Three. Four. Where's the mission? Something's wrong. I wouldn't know if something was wrong, but I feel like something's wrong. I mean, there's nothing that I can do with my money right now, except just wait. Yep, I can literally just wait. I can't even build anything with it. The only thing that I can really buy either is like, all right, good night, Boland. I'm building the motion tracker. All I could build is another shiv, which might not be a bad idea. Do you think a shiv for every mission would be a good idea? I don't think so, actually. Oh, excavation is complete. Awesome. Alright, definitely a power efficient generator here. $120. That's what we need the money for. Yeah, we can't build anything else, so we'll wait. Alright, good use of our money. And there we go.
Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.
Oh, wow, no video? That's not good. Good night, Boland. Yes, I am researching, don't worry. I am researching. Let me make sure that I'm researching. Oh, we're researching, right? Yes, we are researching. Thank God. I mean, I guess it's time to go. A corridor with numerous vehicles, just like our last one. So it's linear. Alright, all of our guys are fatigued. We only have 7 hours for this, so we're clearly not going to bring any of those guys. So it's red shirts to the rescue! Oh my gosh. That is some really bad armor. What does it mean when you have -2 armor? 2 defense. That you're going to die really quickly? Maybe we shouldn't rename Hugh after somebody. Let's bring on the tough guy, shall we? Like David. David, look at that big number 3 right there. You're going for. You look like poetic as well. Maybe he's come back to us. All right, who wants to be named after this guy? Winner? Come on, guy. Clearly, I am the best of the bunch. For those of you on the YouTubes, it picked me, to be this guy. So, okay. I better not die. And just like everybody else, I'm not going to give myself a special face or anything like that. Just how that's just how he is. That's who he is. Staying that way. All right. Alright, now you're pretty tanky. Well, no, you're middle of the pack, slightly slower mobility than most. Who is this one going to be? I can't follow the channel, I can't follow my own channel. You're Central Officer Bradford, I'm sorry. Well, I said you were gonna be... I said that you were gonna be a soldier, and you are. Alright. Alright, now this lady actually looks like me. She's frail, she's got not the greatest mobility in the whole world. Let's see who this is gonna be. Zai! Do you wanna operate the- Alright, hang on a second. We're gonna go back to that one. We're gonna wait until Zai gives his response on whether he wants to do that or pilot the Sky Ranger. He could be both, since Sugar Mango did do that as well, as a pilot and a soldier as well. Alright, you. Decent? Decent. Alright, middle of the pack. Excellent defense. Alright, this guy's gonna be... Boland! Yes! You wanted to be a soldier! Here you are. Alright, Masango. Also, middle of the pack, but with some excellent defensive skills. Alright. He left and then he got picked. No, we're trying to bring him back, guys. It's all part of the plan. Zai, you're already set to possibly be Boland. Apparently, this got thing like favorites. Hey, cool Clever Stone. There you go. All right. Oh, I can't. There we go. And finally, Private Cool. Private Cool reporting for duty, sir. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. All right, and Kunetsov. Again, middle of the pack. Very bad pretty bad mobility. Alright. Hey, Process is getting shot. Yep, definitely has favorites. Definitely has favorites. Definitely has favorites. Okay, you know what? We're done with you, Nightbot. So he just, like, selected trouble. Okay, you know what? No. No. No, 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 no. No, that is BS and you know it. BS and you know it, you know it. just no. Okay, I'm picking somebody from the chat. You know what? Seto's never been a soldier. Never. Never ever. So, you know what? The ninja... Yeah, Seto's never been a soldier. Ever. So now's your chance. Prove yourself. You slow-ass punk. Alright, now Desire, you still want to be the Sky Ranger pilot? Okay, so instead, you know what? No. Coolio, bro, you still, Oh, Joko49's here. Lizardy626, I don't think either of those guys have ever been soldiers. Guys, if you want to be a soldier, just let me know in the chat, and I can help you out. Also, Spastastic the Diabolical, you've never been a soldier either. Kidding. Video is back. Alright. I'm thinking. Alright. Let's see if the Nightbot. Okay, there we go. Ender Inheritor. That works. Alright, and for those of you guys who didn't get selected, guys, you need to calm down. And look at this roster. It is enormous. Every single person here is getting a chance to be a soldier. Don't worry. You're fine. You're just fine. All right. Now that we've got everyone set up on this mission, Team Red Shirts, once again, it's time to figure out what we have. Now, look at this. We have 3 slots. Isn't that the most awesome thing you've ever seen? I am very, very happy right now. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to give myself 2 AP grenades and a smoke. That's how I roll. I really hope I don't die. I will put myself out in danger for all of you, no problem. Like, no questions asked at all. Alright, you're pretty slow, so you're gonna have the battle rifle. Or you can't have the battle rifle, which is odd. Can you not have the battle rifle? That's strange. Where is it? Oh, I think that might be something that you have to get with, class limited item. Oh, only by those guys. Okay, now I know. I can't believe I didn't figure that out last time. Okay, interesting. Okay, so attack armor. Yeah, you're gonna be tanky. You're gonna have a flashbang. Oh yeah, and this is helping her out as well. You're gonna have a flashbang, you're gonna have an AP grenade for sure. And I'm actually gonna keep you with the motion tracker, with the ceramic plating, just to make sure that Sugar survives this round of fighting. We're also gonna check out who has the weakest wills and maybe give them an alien trophy. Oh wow, that's a lot of weight. I'm a slow ass motherfucker. I'm gonna be bringing up the rear going, "Hey guys, wait for me!" Maybe I should carry the smoke grenades. I should carry the support items instead. Cause I'm gonna be lagging behind. Oh, I'll bring the med kit. That would be a good idea. I'll be the healer. I'll be the healer. Okay. Oh, okay, Julio, bro. You have a good night. Aww. Aww. Everyone's leaving. Sad face. Sad. Okay. Alright, Ender Inheritor, I want you to be safe. You have less than amazing mobility, I won't lie. But, two AP grenades and a motion tracker, because you're going to be... Maybe I should give you the alien trophy. Never panic? That might be nice. Oh, whoa, you have a will of 34. You don't need the alien trophy. Are you kidding me? You're fine. Jinxed it, probably. Alright, how about a laser sight? High capacity mags. Stick some more AP grenades on it. Yeah, that's what we're doing today. Two APs and a smoke. Let's get another guy with another med kit in here. 14, actually no, 14, you're gonna be a runner. AP, HE for sure. And you're gonna have the motion tracker. Man, I love having a third slot. All right, you also have great mobility. You're gonna carry an HE grenade as well. And then I'm also gonna give you 26 willpower, not that great. You're gonna get an alien trophy. And Seto. 11. Not the greatest. You're gonna be a slow. But you're also gonna have the med kit. So you're gonna be a healer for us as well. Alright. Smoke again. Can't have too much smoke. We're gonna play heavily defensive for this one. You have great, great will. Alright, you have less than... Oh wait, yeah, Cool Clover Stone's got crap will. That's okay, he's got the alien trophy for that reason. Oh god, baby, please don't do this to me. Oh, my will's pretty good, okay. And then I've got... Yeah. Oh yeah, Lizzy, I had... You don't want to see my last run through, it was bad. Some kids got murdered. It was really bad. Alright, definitely don't want ceramic plate on you. You have flashbang. You are also going to want to have an HE. Or med kit. That would be a better idea. We only have like, what, we have two HE grenades and two med kits. I prefer med kits over HEs, thank you very much. Although it would be nice to blow up some cover, that's for sure. Alright, no HEs. One HE. I got smokes. Another smokes. Do we only have one flashbang? So far, we only have one flashbang, so let's change that. Your mobility's not that great either. Yeah, I like that idea more. Alright, I think we're ready to go, guys. I'm confused. Alright. Yeah, Arnold and Tim survived the last campaign. But, Wanda... Well, and DA was Dr. Valen, so she lived by default. But Wanda, Keisha, Phoebe, Carlos, and Ralphie all died. It was brutal. The Frizz was very, very upset. Okay, I think we're ready to go, guys. Let's move out. Yeah, really ironic. Thanks, Kuzon. Thanks, Coolio, bro. I love you. Cracking those knuckles? Alright, I got this. Ooh, that's a lot of fire. Is that the Van Dorn map? I think that is the Van Dorn map. Oh my god, it's me! Look at it, it's me! It's me! I really hope I don't die. If I die... Hey guys, what if we said... Hello Tamwin, how are you doing? If he's just in chat, tell him that I said hi. Because he might just be in chat. I've gotten considerably better since you were here last time. I hope. Move a few spaces. Thanks, guy. Really appreciate. Back to episode 1 of Lords of XCOM for the tutorial mission. Aw, yeah. You certainly look like the red shirts that were in that tutorial mission. We're playing Long War now. I knew it! We're at the opposite end. I just want you to imagine the sounds. Well, damn, when it's a little bit different now. One, I haven't gotten to that point yet where I can. And, I now see the benefits of in the zone. Alright, now where's my handy-dandy man who can move super fast? Oh, actually, better yet, where's my handy-dandy man with that motion tracker? Alright.
Heading to that location.
Look sharp, enemy yep. Rolling up. Out of sight, huh? Of course we're gonna make this a long extended firefight. 56% chance, huh? We're probably not gonna get another shot like that ever again. What's his cover looking like? He is vertical. Not vertical, it is a horizontal cover, so we won't be able to flank him. We definitely could. Alright, so the plan is we're gonna shoot out that guy. These guys won't be able to take shots at us. And then we're gonna pop smoke in an area and then rush through here as fast as we possibly can. We'll probably take the, Man, I hate that billowing smoke. We'll probably take the... This way down. I'm correct, there is a way. Oh my goodness, you know what this means. This is the choke point for them. Because the only way that we can get up here is through that stupid staircase. No. There is a way up here. I was wrong. So we need to make the dash over through this way. Okay. Alright, that makes sense. Alright, well, you definitely need to take that shot. That's a really good position for you. Come on, Boland. Ah, dang it, Boland. We're not gonna get another shot like that again. Come on, me! Yes! I know how to do it right! Hell yeah! I'm the goddamn commander! Sorry, that's a bit cocky. A little bit cocky. Alright. Alright, let's end in a strike team. How about that? Flashbang? That's for sure. Man, you love that crackling in the background? Ooh, yeah, making the repair times. Yeah, that would help! That would help a lot, Leslie! I completely agree, that's a ridiculous repair times. It's insane! Alright, let's move the strike team over here. While the other guys lay down some covering fire for us. You have a... how big is your movement? It doesn't say anymore. Great. So we definitely need one person with a smoke grenade. You might be a great way to get us through, Ender Inheritor. And you have decent... actually, your mobility kind of sucks. That's good mobility, for sure. Okay. Might be a good idea. Oh, yeah, yeah. Flashbang and a medkit. I like that. I like that a lot. Moving to position. Cool, Clever Stone's got the movement we need. Do I have a smoke... I do have a smoke grenade, but it says times one. Yeah, which means I've used my smoke grenade somehow? But how did I use it? I'm pretty sure that I didn't use it because I only moved one turn, guys. Like, come on. Alright, so I guess Seto's gonna have to pull up the rear. No, Ender Inheritor will be a better choice. Alright, so Ender Inheritor, you're gonna move over here. Seto, you're gonna lay down some covering fire for us. Steady your weapon. No, Overwatch. And cool, Cleverstone. I'm not sure what to do with you quite yet, since they've manned those positions. You might want to come along for the ride. We don't have a spot to put you, though, which is a problem, since we don't know what their visibility looks like. It's probably pretty bad, though, to be honest. It's probably, like, pretty abysmal, to be honest. Alright, so I'm gonna put you out back here, far away from their sights, but you should be okay. No, of course we don't have an A-team at this point. Alright, so you jumped down, which is odd. I'm surprised you did that. Why would you do that? That's odd. Why would you leave yourself open like that? Alright, well, let's try and take some shots. But I have a feeling this is a trap. Oh! Well, the Overwatch trap certainly didn't work. Alright, let's see if I can do it again. Nobody's perfect. Yeah, god damn it! What language do I speak? I wanna know. I'll get him next time. Alright, you're not on Overwatch. So. On the move. Oh, you can't see him. Interesting. Well, I know that you... Alright, cool, clever stone. Oh, you got some good aim. You got better aim than I do. Okay. That's good enough for me. What was that sound? I heard something on the right. All right, Sugar Mango, you're pretty tanky. Go and check it out for us. Nothing, huh? Damn. He must have retreated and snuck back into his hole. He's gonna try to ambush us. That car is full cover, I know that. I know that it's full cover. They could be hiding anywhere. They're probably hiding up there. He's probably hiding, like, right up there. Which means he's gonna have a really good shot at Sugar next turn. But it might be a good idea to get her down there anyways. And get a few others in there with her. Into the thick of things. We're gonna have to make the dash anyways. I need to reload my gun. But you guys can all dash. Oh yeah, because you got really high mobility. Really good high mobility. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna pop smoke. That will protect you guys. Mango, you move down. Heading there now. Scattering our reloads. Okay. Yeah. All right. Oh man, your mobility, Sugar Mango. Once again, your mobility sucks. What else is new? This could turn really, really ugly, really, really fast. You know that? This could turn so ugly, so fast. And Cool Coverstone can't move that far. Wow. Wow. Alright. Cool. Make a small dash out there and see which... and take a look around. Alright, you're gonna cover our backs. While the rest of us start advancing. Who else has smoke? Dang it, Cloverstone. We're gonna have to compromise ourselves a little bit. We still have a smoke grenade in case there's trouble. You are gonna hunker down. Protect yourself from immunity and critical hits, but you'll still be able to keep an eye on everything. Sugar, I want you to watch out. You're gonna move to the edge of the car and scan for other activity, but saw it that it might cause us trouble. Inheritor, oh no, it's not cool. It's Ender Inheritor. It's slow. All right, you are gonna move down here. And I'm pretty sure that will not alert anything. And Seto and myself will provide backup for you guys as you move forward. I reload my gun. You are gonna dash as fast as you can because you're slow. But you have the smoke grenades and we need that in case shit gets really bad. And Overwatch. Seto's been known to shoot stuff like that before. Thank you, Tamen. Motion tracker is a good idea. I have one of those. Would now be a good time to use that. Yeah! Now would be an excellent time to use that. Oh, nice! Alright, let's move you up. He could move up there. Let's wait until next turn for that. Actually, you know what? If cool Cleverstone moves up this turn and he sees trouble, like overwhelming trouble, we're not going to be able to come through and support him. We'd have to fall back and let them come to us, which is not a good idea considering that it's going to be harder for them to approach our pit than for us to climb up all the way up the stairs. We have to all advance at the same time. So let's move you up first.
Heading to that location.
All right, still nothing, which is great. Ender Inheritor, why does your mobility suck so much? Full cover. Alright, now you guys are gonna move up at the same time. Next turn. Alright, there they are. Way in the back. Alright, I'm no good over here. I have to move. My mobility sucks as well. That's too bad. I heard that drone. Alright, now it's time to move up. Alright, cool. Mr. Cleverstone. Your range, your movement. So good. I should put you right here. You're not dashing, that's for sure. But right here. You're gonna see something, I know that. Alright, sectoids, where are the drones? Oh, no drones yet, which means that probably let's use that little trick that the PokeCrafter taught me. Do I see them? Oh, baby, no! God dang it! Why? You were doing so well. We're doing so well, honey. Come on. I think she needs chicken. Nobody's died yet, Mellow Yellow. Come on. Nope. Still needs a little bit. Still needs a little bit, little timeout time. So, needs to just rest a little bit. Just calm down. A little graphics intensive right now. What are my options? Are my options the reason why we're having so much trouble? Nope, not that. Alright. Let's just wait just a wee second. Just until my fair lady calms down. There we go. See, she's feeling better now. Alright. Now, those little sectoids. They're gonna take pot shots. Little pot shots. And since we can't move up this way, I guess the best idea, we're not gonna be able to flank them this turn, obviously. Or could we? We could if we move over here. That might not be a bad idea. That full cover? That is not cover at all. Alright, let's try that. Yeah, there we go. Come on, buddy. Dang it. And she also fired the shot before she actually pulled the trigger. I'm not sure what's going on there, but okay. Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say. Alright, now I cannot get up into any decent cover this turn. So you're gonna hunker down. Oh, much better. Much better. Alright, Mango. Your mobility. I should call you RV. You know what? I bet the drones are hiding behind this area right here. So I'm gonna hang out Mango out back, just so that she doesn't alert them. And I'm gonna move up as far as I I can, Ender Inheritor can move up. Awesome. Alright, I don't want anyone, Hey, Ramona's, it could have been Ramona Flowers is a nickname. Take what you can get. Alright. I don't like putting these guys all in half cover. I don't like it. But it needs to be done. Alright, Seto, you're useless over there. Move up here. And myself. I can't move anywhere with any cover, so I'll have to settle for over here. I feel really bad about cowering behind this truck while my teammates get shot. Alright, you're gonna move. Really? Interesting. Oh, wait, there's a sectoid over there. Which means there's another pod that I haven't alerted yet. Interesting. Okay. You're gonna shoot. Alright, awesome. Oh, you're flankable. Yeah, nice. What are you gonna do? You're the dangerous one. Yeah, makes sense. Ooh! Oh, Boland, come on! Yep, there they are. Great. Boland! Alrighty then. That just got really messy very fast. They're going to murder us next turn if we don't do something about it. What I'd give for a sniper with Deadeye right now. And that's not gonna do- AP grenades aren't gonna do anything to them either. Okay, we need a thing. They're immune to flashbangs, I know that. We need smoke, and lots of it, while we pop these guys out of the sky. Fortunately, we have lots of smoke. We have one guy with smoke. Oh, wait, we have this guy has a smoke grenade. Which means if we all gather around and we all smoke grenade everything of us, we should have a chance until we can shoot down all these drones for at least a turn or two. And we'll have another grenade ready to go next turn as well. So if we all take pot shots at the drones, we should be okay. And then smoke. Smoke, 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 baby. Smoke is the way to go. Alright, so we're gonna move you up as fast as we can. Nobody's on Overwatch. We have freedom to move wherever wherever we need to go. So, with that being said, that's too far to hit. Bolin's the one who sees that, not me. I wouldn't be able to hit that thing from a mile. And besides, that's not real cover anyways. Alright, so, smoke grenade. It can cover all of us, that's for sure. Nobody has, the drones don't have grenades, so there's no fear in clustering. So it's okay to move me up here. Hold the phone. Zai, did you just say that XCOM 2 comes out on February 5th? Wow. I'm not gonna say why that's special, but that is special. That is a whole new level of amazing specialness that I feel right now. Alright, let's start taking pot shots. We have a smoke grenade. We should be okay. Will a grenade work against a flying unit like that? I don't think the explosion from that car will help. Unfortunately. It will destroy the sectoid's cover, but it won't help destroy the drones. And the drones are what I'm worried about, not the sectoid. So, let's just take the pot shots, shall we? Hey! Nicely done. Oh, god damn. That's bad. Alright, you... Actually, we're gonna pop the smoke first. Let's pop smoke first, so we know for absolute certainty that we are not going to mess up and accidentally shoot with Ender Inheritor. Let's pop smoke first. I don't trust myself, especially when I'm in the field and I'm busy trying to shoot things. Come on. Dang it. Hard to see in all that smoke. Dang it. Target's still up. Yep, that's not good. Now they're gonna start advancing. I knew it! That little other sectoid that we found that ran away. That's why it was alerted. Yeah, it's my birthday. Well, shit. That's not good! That's what you get for panicking! Yep, I thought so. Great. Now we're in deep shit. Now we're in really deep shit. Really? The guy who's far, far away. Oh no. Oh no. Great. That's not good. That's really, really bad. That is 8 ways of terrible, and you know it's bad. Alright, no to your assault carbine, cool. Your assault carbine sucks. The only thing we can do is keep shooting these things. I mean, this is gonna do nothing because of the damage reduction. Yeah, it'll do nothing. Okay. We have to pray. I mean, that's really all we can do. Pray. We have one more smoke grenade that we can use. God damn it. Yeah, press F to panic. Yes, I am. Okay, Kuzon. Okay, me, I really need to hit this guy. And I need to kill him. Come on, please do this right. I know that your carbine is useless. Come on, buddy. Yes! Good. Good. That takes care of one problem. Oh, shit. Oh man, I got lucky. First, let's see if my sacrifice was worth it. Yes, it was. Half cover. Half cover, baby. Half cover. Now you need to pop the smoke. Again. At least I did something right. I can do something right. I'm better as a soldier. I'm not a bad soldier. Well, there's another guy back there. Okay. Oh, good, you're not overwatching. I'm aware. Oh, boy. Really? Ooh, well, okay, that's kind of cheap, it's kind of cheating. Ah, thank you, smoke grenade. Gotta kill all these guys this turn, though. They're retreating for some odd reason, I'm not sure why. Dang, I'm just saying, son, dang. And you are the wounded one. Okay, well, let's see if I can kill you again. Again, not everyone's perfect. Alright, how about you? Wait, hang on a second. I made a mistake there. Because I automatically went to him before checking my options. Let's not make the same mistake twice. You are useless against these guys because you have an assault carbine, and assault carbines don't do shit! So, you, 68% chance. What about your other shots? 68, 37... There's smoke everywhere. It's so bad. It is so bad. Alright, 55. 74, definitely. Take it. Come on, Seto! No! Oh, no, no, no. That's not good. Alright, Mango. Yep, Mango. Come on, buddy. Don't fail me now. Yes! Alright, hopefully it was good enough. You have a carbine, so you're useless. And this time, I'm not gonna have the opportunity. The smoke's gonna go away next turn. I have to kill this thing. I know that flashbangs are, This first stream is better than the last one. That's not saying much, Firebolt, but thanks. I don't believe that drones can be... You know, I'm gonna look this up really quick. Can drones be... Can drones be disoriented? Because if they can, that'd be really great advantage for us right now. Wait. XCOM drones disorient. Robotic and psionic enemies are immune. They cannot be disoriented. Good. Now I know. Just making sure. So that's a useless option. I mean, it's worth it to try. I have to try. Alright, yeah, I figured. Alright, Ender and Herod, all comes up to you. You're probably gonna die if you don't kill this guy. Come on. Yeah! That was lucky, I won't lie. Alright, don't! Yes. I don't want Ender and Herod to die, he just saved our asses. Actually, we all put together saved our- I'm gonna save you, don't worry. I got your back. Alright. You're out of ammo, great. Alright. You're the medkit? Do I have a medkit? Yeah, I think Seto has better aim than I do. Oh, but I don't have enough. Ah! Oh wait, Sugar has a medkit as well. No, stabilize. Alright, not many places that we can move right now, which sucks. But can I lob an AP grenade that far? No chance in hell. We gotta get out of this little zone. We're trapped like mice. Alright, cool. Cleverstone is the best person to move out into new cover. Oh, that's full cover right there. That's excellent. Shit! And another drone. Crap baskets. Wasn't ready for that. Alright, cool lever stones should still be fine. The drone should not be able to move that far. Alright. Hunker down, buddy. You've earned it. That's a sectoid pod leader. Alright, what are you gonna do? You're gonna go out and shoot something, aren't you? No, he's being mind merged. That's why. Great. Reloading. Yeah, you're mind merged, I thought so. Alright. Simply put, we don't need to deal with any of these guys that are overwatched right now. Those guys can try and advance on us. They're in full cover. We don't have a shot. We don't have a chance in hell with them. What we need to kill is this drone. And we can do that by staying put and not drawing the overwatch fires. Cool's assault carbine isn't going to do us much good. All those 42% chances aren't going to help us very much. I could blow up some cars. I could blow up some cars and then wait for them to, blow up the cars. They try and approach them. They die from the explosions. Might be a solid idea. Especially since that one is still intact. Set them off on a timer. Now, unfortunately, if we don't kill that guy this turn, Cool Cleverstone will be flanked. So let's take the pot shots before we do that. Alright, here we go. It's nothing. Damn it. You're gonna have to reload next turn. Damn it!
Out of rounds. Shot wide.
There's no way that we're gonna be able to kill it this turn. I know that. Unless we get a miracle, which means Cool Cleverstone's in a world of hurt because is he within range? Oh, he's more than within range. He is definitely within range of their overwatches. Cool Cleverstone's gonna take a hit, whether he likes it or not. Unless we can get him to possibly, No, that's just not worth it. That's not worth it. No. It's not. That's not good. No, you got critically wounded, Ender Inheritor, but you're okay. I shall... Ender Inheritor, you did not... Wow, they trust Tamlin more than I do. More than they trust me. Alright. I don't have a choice. I have to pull Cool Cleverstone back. I have to pull him back. I mean, what else can I do? Otherwise, he's gonna get flanked by that drone next turn. He has to take the shots. Yeah. That was close. That was also close. Man! You don't have to take it, you just dodged it like a boss. Alright, and we at least take the shot. Oh, nice! Alright, so I guess that means that Seto might be able to kill this guy if we're lucky. We're not lucky today. Didn't I get laid today? Got shot today, not laid. I'm taking things to heart so personally today. Once again, you are just, we're just biding our time with these guys until we can get rid of these damn drones. And what is the drone gonna do? You're gonna shoot. Oh shit. Yes! What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Dang it. Alright, come on, Kuzon. Yes! That's what you get! That's what you get! Alright, you're out of ammunition. Now comes the fun part. Alright, what's that guy's mobility? Alright, let's take a look-see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Going up that way. We're not going to be able to move anywhere into decent cover without him seeing us. That's too bad. Oh, my computer's hot. It's hot! Alright, so instead... That really sucks, arse. Especially because nobody can move over there for a prime grenade throw. Cool, Cleverstone might be able to move there for an HE grenade, but that's really all he can do. We only have four people now, so our options are limited. How about this? I'm thinking that we retreat. We retreat back over- No, because if we retreat... let's think. I think everyone left. Heh. Oh well. It'd be useless to go up there with him. We might want to retreat, yeah. If we fall back... We fall back and establish that perimeter again. We probably won't be able to run up here in time, though. That's the problem. We won't be able to run up there in time. We should not fall back. We should not fall back. That was a dumb idea. I was being dumb. I apologize. Alright, she has to reload her gun, which means she's gonna be in deep trouble. Why is that not cover? I don't understand that. That doesn't make any sense to me. Alright, she has to reload, no matter what. Ready to engage. And the rest of you guys, you're gonna hunker down. I don't like putting them out there. What are they doing? They always go for her. What are you doing? There's so many people on Overwatch now. What's their visibility? That guy's visibility is really good. Oh, I can flashbang him! I can flashbang him! I flashbang him, and then I shoot him in the face. And I might be able to move up here without that guy seeing me. Let's see. I might be able to move up there without that guy seeing me. But I can just toss the AP grenade that far. Alright, cool, Cleverstone. You're gonna move up. Oh, it's not within range? Oh, shit. Oh, buddy. Well, now we can move up at least. Alright. I definitely think it would be a good idea to set all these to blow. It did some damage to that car. I see it. I know where that bugger is. I know there's an Overwatch guy there. So many guys on Overwatch right now. Dang it, I didn't do anything with that guy. Well, I was able to move forward, which is good. Alright, what are you gonna do? He's hunkering down. I'm surprised that they're not going for Ender Inheritors, they usually do. Yep, there you go. Crap. Now she's badly wounded as well. We gotta get her out of there. We're not gonna be able to unless that car explodes. But I really hope it does. I'm taking the guy that I can take. Yes! She will definitely be within Overwatch range if she does that. Best not to do that, and instead, to just hunker down. You need help, medical help, and we're gonna get it to you once there's nobody in Overwatch. For now, you protect yourself. Now, question is, I don't think he can see me from over here. Which means I might actually be safe to move up. She wouldn't be safe to move up because she's in within his line of sight, but I think that he can't see me. Which means if I move up, I might be able to get an AP grenade off. Or get a better shot. Where can I move? I can't move anywhere! We're stuck in this firefight and I don't like it. Wish I had an assault class. I really did. I really do. Should not dodge the- crap. I thought so. I'm gonna die. Or not, I'm lucky. I could kill him. That would be really nice. No, wait. Dang. I'm just stuck here over here doing nothing. Well, I mean, I'm gonna take this shot. Just because I can, I guess. Damn it. All these rookies. Come on. Dang it. I hope Seto doesn't die! That would be nice! That would be really nice! Ah! Now's our chance! If I can run up there and chuck an AP grenade, oh doggies, that'd be amazing. But I know there's more guys back there is the problem. If I can move up there and chuck that AP grenade, that would be so incredible. Alright, since I am the leader of this crew, I will take the first step in this very risky operation. Seto, you're gonna go up next. He's the guy who's really in danger here. I know there's another alien right behind this one. Which means if I kill them both, I'll have a really great advantage. Wait a minute. No, that alien's way back there. He's controlling that alien way up there. Shit. Alright, which means if I can get both of these guys, that would be ideal, but let's just go for the one first. Alright, it's set in stone. Plans in motion. We have no going back now.
Solid copy.
I have to do it to save Seto. He's flanked. Why is Seto still flanked? Oh no! Oh, whoa! I thought he wasn't flanked by that guy. Oh man, that was lucky. That was lucky, but hell, it worked. It worked. Okay. Let's just keep moving. That was ballsy. Very ballsy. He should not have lived that, have survived that. And she just goes right through the chest high wall. Nathan Drake would be very, very surprised. Oh, no, she climbed over it. Nathan Drake would still be very surprised. We're gonna hide back here. You know why? Because there's no way that we can get flanked. I'm a little bit afraid of that right now. Wait, you healed her? Oh my god. Are you serious? Oh no, she was mortally wounded. Yeah, she kinda needed to be. Okay. Really? Alright, you're out of sight, but you moved twice, so you can't be on Overwatch. Any more AP grenades? No, we used every single last one that we had. You can be flanked from there. We're gonna lay you an Overwatch trap. How about that? Or we just take pot shots at it. Let's take pot shots at it. Like, look at it. It's gonna die. One way or another. Oh, there you go. Nice. And once again, we only lost one person. I think that's pretty good. Hurt. I am proud of that. Regardless of how boring this is for you, I am proud of that. That was well done. Well done, Sugar Mango. You did good. You did really good. Cool, Cleverstone's a gunner / rocketeer. What? How many Overwatches did you dodge? You're a scout and you know it, buddy. But Sugar's the scout. That's really strange. And I'm a support. You know I'm a support. You know I'm meant to be a support class. Oh, it's just in my blood. It's in my blood. Okay, let's take a look-see here. Seto the Ninja, one of everything except for two supports, which I like. I killed? Oh, you want to be a gunner. Sugar, do you want to be a sniper? Because we already have a scout, so you are up for a sniper position, although you are gravely wounded. Oh, sleep deprived, are you serious? Oh man, what's been going on, dude? No, dude, I know that mission was boring as fuck. We got stuck in a firefight for half an hour. It was boring as fuck. But, look, guys, we need to take a moment for Boland. I am so sorry. Mr. Boland, You were doing really well. And I really liked you. But you got shot. You got really badly shot. And it was bad. So we're gonna miss you. You have a good night. Oh. Well, so that's your own... I've been playing video games playing tonight. So it's your own fault. No, I'm just kidding. Plus, I have to play respects. Alright, I don't know about you guys, but I feel like I'm born to be a medic. To save my men. If my guys are gonna go down, I'm gonna freaking do something about it. I am the White Angel. Which means the Ender Inheritor is being promoted to Engineer. Now, Sugar Mango wants to be a scout. You may not have his medal. He takes that to his grave. Sugar Mango wants to be a scout, and a scout she will be. Next person who gets this is going to be a sniper, though. We are in desperate need of snipers. Alright, specialist. Cool Clever Stone said that he wanted Gunner. I agree. Gunners are way better than Rocketeers. So let's do that. And specialist. And finally, Seto the Ninja. We have one infantry and one assault class. Oh, yeah. Yeah, work is hard, dude. Oh, baby, no, don't lag on me, baby. Alright. Yeah, I'm starting to hear the sound crap out. Alright. Specialist, running gun allows firing to take an overwatch or infantry. You have a fairly okay aim, I guess-ish. I don't know. Wait, no. These are his stats, before he goes up. So, he's actually got a pretty good will. And he's got pretty decent aim, so I'm actually gonna give him infantry. Yeah, that's better. Alright, good. Awesome.
We will be in touch, Commander.
That one will. Two deaths in the live stream so far, but it was the first two missions, which is a vast improvement from our last game. So I'm very happy about that. Alright guys, I'm going to take a quick break. I'm going to let my computer cool down and relax for a second, because it's been really struggling. Don't go anywhere, I'm going to be back in about 15 minutes. But until then, relax, enjoy the break, and I will see you very soon. Hello, Chilican Carnage, you're just in time for a break. So, everybody, pull out your picnics. I'll be right back. And yes, Zai, delete the X command. You definitely do not want the press X to Carlos command. That's moot. So you do realize that I chose the white mage position because that means I'm gonna hang out in the back and never die. Just kidding, guys. Like, I was being very serious when I said that would make sense for me. But I just realized that means I'm gonna last longer. But you never know, man. Sometimes they shoot the medic. You'd be surprised. All right, let's get this party started. Oh yeah, look at that frame rate! So good! Such good frame rate. It's probably gonna slow down immediately though, so never fear. I'm sure we'll be back to our days of lag as soon as... Very, very soon. Set priority high. Excellent. Alright. No. Go. Get out. Alright, what other reason? Shut up, Valen!
The aliens are hoping to accomplish here. Are they studying us? Why abduct humans seemingly at random? There must be a pattern that we haven't established yet.
Alright, our wounded count is already starting to get really bad. Yeah, it's not good, guys. We have no rocketeers, we have no snipers. We need a sniper, ASAP. We have $220. We could build another shiv. We have no use for a satellite at the moment. Oh, hello. We can build more of these. That would be useful. Let me see, these things apply 8 power? Which means that if we were to apply some more, it'd be 48 power, which means we'd be able to build... Oh yeah, we're gonna need a lot of power. So let's build one of these things for sure. We might need another fission generator just to be on the safe side. But for now, let's not. Alright, barracks. Hangar, we haven't done anything with the UFOs yet. Gray market, what else can we sell? Nothing, I don't want to sell anything yet. We already have plenty of money. Alright, I guess we just keep scanning for activity until something comes up. Do not build a ship, Kuzon. Alright. Alright, first one. Alright, hey Mango, you want to go? Oh yeah, shut up, Valen. Yeah, that's even more appropriate than Bradford, because Valen just... Oh my god, Valen. Alright, Mango, Mongo, Monk, or Beagle? I say Beagle. Mango will go next.
We have eyes on the bandit.
Alright, come on, buddy. Oh, it's a little guy. Oh, come on! Really?
Contact lost.
Okay.
Contact.
Alright, Mango, you're up now. You have a much lower chance of dying. Yep, you're gonna go follow the ship when you're wounded. That's how it goes.
Bangs out.
What is that? What's this interference? Alright, that was strange. Yeah! Alright.
This is Voodoo 37. We have a confirmed kill on OV-001. I repeat, the UFO is down. I'll copy, over.
Solid copy, Voodoo 37. Nice work. Central out. Alright, people. Retask Recon Satellite Bravo and get me a visual on that crash site.
Now, excuse me while I go and review my other XCOM. No, I'm just kidding. I'm giving Fireball such a hard time.
Magnify.
Alright guy, do your job, do your thing, tell me what's going on.
Still in one piece.
Oh my god.
Commander, I recommend we get a strike team to the crash site immediately.
Firebolt's using the hologlobe to play Civ 5. With me! I can play against him. Alright guys, UFO time! We're definitely gonna bring these three, that's for sure. Actually, it might be better to, since this is our- Well, you remember what happened on our first UFO mission. It was pretty bad. Alright, good night, Coolio, bro. You have a lovely night. This is probably gonna be the last mission of the day, guys. Just because it is gonna be a shorter mission. It is a shorter live stream tonight. And we usually end around this time, so it'll probably be 8 o'clock by the time we're done. Well, this is the last mission. Ah. All right. Time to give these guys names. Alright, Nelly! Oh, man! Alright, winner! Oh, come on, Nightbolt! Nightbolt, what are you doing? Nightbolt, what are you doing? Nightbolt! Oh my gosh. I give up. Okay. Alright. You know what? Null Yell's been begging for one. I'm saying let's give him a second chance. Alright, now Leandro! Oh! Yeah, I'll be down for a podcast after this! Alright, now you have the battle rifle, Mr. Battle rifle. You're gonna need to hear the SMG, because you're gonna be amazing. Actually, no, the SMG is terrible. Like, I really hate that thing so much. Alright, definitely a battle scanner. Definitely a motion tracker. And definitely a flashbang. No, an AP grenade, because you need to run around and dodge things. And the rest of them are gonna be red shirts. You know, I could bring 7 medkits on her. But I don't think that would be a very smart idea. And I don't think that would be a very smart idea at all. So instead, we're gonna bring a smoke grenade for support. Wow. We need more dumb characters. Don't worry, guys. The idea is to give all of you guys characters. And then once we hit the bottom of the barrel, then we start naming all the guys with the crappy stats, like the kids from South Park. Then that's gonna be interesting. Alright, Mrs. Infantry. As a 67 aim, battle rifle might be a good idea for you. It's aim penalties if you move. But that would mean that, No, but we're gonna be advancing forward, so you are gonna want an assault rifle, yeah. Because you're not gonna be staying in one spot for very long. This one. Alright, we need you to shoot with your primary weapon, so grenades aren't really your choice. Instead, we're giving you high-capacity mags and a laser sight. Maybe an alien trophy to go with it, just so that you don't panic. No, your will's pretty okay. Yeah, an AP grenade, just in case. Alright, red shirts. And then we also need to give you a name. Alright. Hey, Redacted! Alright, I'll see you later, Cool Coverstone, but I doubt it. The reason is that this is really the only day that I can stream. Maybe, like, through the week, perhaps, at some point or another. But, yeah, free-to-play games, I'm just not a big fan of TF2 sometimes. But, maybe. We'll see. You know what? Why don't we give this one to... Yeah, we'll give this one to Tombstone. I know that Tombstone always loves to have his roleplay characters be related to each other. So we're going to give him a little bit of time to think of what he wants for his infantry. He can be Arnold's... If he could give her the poofy hair and make her Janet. But I don't think I want to do that. I'm still very butthurt about what Janet did to us last time. Alright, now who do we want as a scout? I would be down to put Lizzie in. Michael Nevermore. Okay. I can see that. That's what you're gonna have yours be. I don't know what this is a reference to. But I'll find out so I can make jokes about it later. Yeah, Lizzie's stoked. Lizzie's very stoked. You're a scout! Alright, now redacted. How'd you like to be a little guy on the armor? Oh, whoa, look at you! Look at this guy! This Alice folk? She's got 5 defense! How? She's a natural tank! My goodness! Alright, I like you. Alright, we're gonna give you all the AP grenades in the world. Actually, we're gonna give you, all the APs. HE grenades, I find, don't do as much good. No, they do some good. But not as much because HE grenades, UFOs are a little bit tankier than most things. But HE grenade will be useful. We need smoke, though. We need lots of smoke. Alright, redacted. Oh. Can I have a girl? You know what? Sure. You know, we have Nevermore. We'll switch you and Nevermore. How about that? So now you're gonna be Lizzie. Oh my god, Lizzie! You're Liz! Sorry. Liz! The chameleon! Alright, pretty weak. Little bit concerned about your health there, buddy. And your will. You got some good armor, extra defensive bonuses, but I don't know. I think I want to equip you with a... maybe an alien trophy might be good for you. Just so that you don't panic. You don't freak out on us like the last few guys have. Alright, and then who else is good? There you go, there's another great guy. Alright, DeBrune? Alright, let's see. Who do we want? Who do we want? Olin Verdacted. Everyone here pretty much already has one except for Chili Con Carnage, so yeah, why the hell not? Chili! Finally gonna play as a girl! And I think we're out of people. So that means. That means that since the Bolin died already. No, you were a dude. Yeah, everyone's already, who's here, was already there. Alright. Let's see here. Alright guys, send me your ideas for, because it happens, dude. We're gonna leave this guy so that if he dies, nobody cares. How about that? And then we need one guy to have a med kit just in case. Man, I love the extra diversity that this bonus brings. It's so good. Definitely want an AP grenade in there, not an alien trophy. I feel like I might regret that down the line later, but it's okay. You're chilling in carnage. You never panic, right? Right? Right. Okay. I think we're ready to go, guys. All right. I think we've got this. Woo! Okay. Let's do this. Flashbangs, AP grenades. We have all the scanning abilities in the world. We have smoke grenades. We have two smoke grenades, two flashbangs, quite a few APs, and one HE in case things get a little hairy. All right, I think we're ready, and plenty of med packs. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Brazilian authorities have requested our help, so that's where we're going next. It looks like the UFO went down in a densely populated area within the city limits. Let's just hope everyone on the ground stayed clear.
I recognize this map. This was a very bad map for us last stream. Last stream, actually. Let's hope we spawn in a different spot. Or something. Cause man, that was bad. UFO black gift. Does that sound racist to anyone?
Monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
What kind of a position is this? This is a huge map. How on earth? Okay, I remember we started from here once. We're gonna have a bad day. We're gonna have a really bad day. Alright, well first... I don't want to use the battle scanner right away. That was a poor decision. I was thinking of a different strategy, but it didn't work out the way that I was hoping it to. Alright. You don't know what could be flanking us out there. Oh gosh, this is such a bad position. I pray that I don't alert anything.
Affirmative.
Okay. That puts me a little bit more at ease. It's because we have this somewhat under control. There's a pipe up there, we can get onto some high ground. Although this does not provide us with much cover.
Heading to that location.
Alright.
Hostile spotted.
Nicely done! The rookie with no name. Like, seriously? The guy with no name? Makes the first shot- Let me see here. I do have two AP grenades that I could throw, but they are too far away. That is unfortunate. And I really would like to not move up there to lob that AP grenade. That would be a little dangerous. And probably suicide. Yeah, probably suicide, to be honest. So, let's not do that. And instead, let's get all of our guys into some decent cover. That will just alert more enemies. We don't want to do that. Shit. That was a mistake. We want to move him up closer so that he can take any Overwatch shots. He can start dodging Overwatches if he needs to. Alright, you're gonna take a shot. Damn it.
Adjusting sights.
And you're gonna take a shot. Damn it. Alright. Reinforcements are gonna come in.
Understood. Moving out.
Alright, you're gonna watch our back, Redacted. Make sure that there's nothing there. And nevermore. You are going to not go up there. You could alert something if you're not careful. I can probably shoot him out of the sky, you know? If I really needed to, I probably could. 3 40% shots? I think that should be able to cover him. I don't want to waste a flashbang on him.
I'll get him next time.
There should not be a next time. One of these guys should hit. I have been wrong before. Okay. All right, and Shuriken Carnage does not get the opportunity to shoot that I wanted him to. Well, that just sucks now, doesn't it? So nothing happened this turn at all. Great. Yep, that's just great. Well, hunker down, buddy. It's gonna be a long ride. Oh, wait, she gets another shot. Alright. Yep, you are a terrible infantry unit. Meanwhile, the other enemies converge upon us. Or they might merge. Now might be a good time to use an AP grenade. Hey, G-Terra, how's it going? Oh, hello, that's not good. All right, that's not acceptable. God damn it, guys. Seriously? You guys seriously couldn't? I'm so disappointed in all of you.
Moving to position.
Like, I have to keep taking pot shots at this guy. I don't know what else I'm supposed to do. And now he's got an excellent height advantage on me. I don't want to risk it with another 41% chance. That hasn't been doing us any good. He'll get murdered if he goes out there. Hang on, guys. I need to take a quick break. Like, sorry that that's very sudden, but I just need to take a quick break. Oh, boy. Okay. Whew, just had to calm down a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna force them to come to us. He'll have to come off that roof. Nah, you're better off doing something else, smart one. I'm moving you back here for now, but you'll be back later. Man, that's good aim. Force him to come to us. Oh, you were so close, Chili. There he is. That's okay. It was a long shot. Alright, now where exactly are you stationed? Really? There? That's interesting. Again, just keep doing the same thing. We're all in great cover. Don't move him out. Have him hunker. No. He's gonna overwatch. You're gonna hunker down. Oh, 40%. Might as well take it. Damn it. Target's still up. Alright. What are they gonna do this time? Cause I can overwatch. I can dodge that now. Hunker down. Interesting. Alright, they clearly are not moving. Alrighty then. If that's what we gotta do, that's what we gotta do. This would be a good time to do overwatches on everyone. When I should have been, I should have done the lightning reflexes thing last time. Damn it! Nobody can hit the goddamn shots. Thank you! We need to reload soon. Again, the same damn thing. It's very interesting.
Heading to that location.
There we go. Nice. Ah, oh, finally. You know what? If you're there this turn, then you should take it. There we go. Alright. Alright. Alright, we're probably gonna see something. Or not. Alright. My main thing is I need to clear out this area first before we start advancing and checking out the UFO. Alright. The only reason I'm moving Chili here is just because I wanted to have a safe spot for him to reload. And so that he'll still be useful. Alright, Lizzy. Liz, I need you. Over here. You should not see anything. You shouldn't. You don't. Good. Oh, no, no, no! You're supposed to reload your gun, damn it! Alright, redacted. Check our flanks. Alright, it looks like we're pretty safe. Our only last final threat might be in the dark corners back here, which we're gonna check out next turn. For now, I think we basically... We can start advancing. Not advancing, but like getting ready. Lots of sectoids. Still only sectoids, thank God. Alright, redacted, what do you see? Nothing. I think we're actually safe over on this side, thank God. This is such a big map, it's really, really scary to navigate when you're not fully prepared. As I am clearly not. This is gonna be the point where we cross, so it's good to have our guys over here while the medic and the they're over there. Ah, we see them. Yeah, nice. That's right. Freak out and run, run and run, little bitch. All right, redacted. Check the area. Nothing. We're safe. Thank God. Let's get out of here. Up on to the roof with you. Now, he should not have line of sight. He should be far. We are far, far away from that little bugger. He should be just fine. I'm in full cover. I should be just fine. Nice. Your carbine kind of sucks, so that's unfortunate, but... Eh, you take what you can get. Is he open? He's open! Why is he open? I think he thought he was in cover, but he wasn't. Well, he's dead now, so... Thank God for that. Alright, now just to be safe. On my way. We're gonna put you down where you have lots of backup. And then we're gonna throw a nice battle scanner. Right into the heart of this area. Wait a minute, the sectoids were already there. So we want to throw it over here.
Scanning target area now.
All right. So. My guess is that all the good stuff and all the dangerous stuff is over here. On this side of the UFO. So let's move all of our troops over that away.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
You reload your gun. He might alert something if he's there, so we're gonna put him here. That's an excellent vantage point. Alright, what do you see, buddy? Oh, one of the melds is gone. Damn it. We know this area is clear. Alright, it's safe to cross. But not to go up there. That'd be way too much. All right. Yep. All right, let's get our infantry sniper-esque guy up here. Alert? Nothing. All right, you're gonna be our Overwatch champion. On the roof and everything. All right, let's see if our medic can see anything from here. What the hell is wrong with my computer, man? This thing is crazy. Oh, my computer's running so hot. Not even my fan is doing enough for it. And my fan's not a bad fan. Like, it's an okay fan. Alright, time to motion tracker this shit. Alright, that's the outsider for sure. Which means that the pods are patrolling. Heh heh, look at this. Like, we'd all just get up here and just shoot down into the UFO and watch this. Anything. Actually, that's an excellent strategy. Let's do that. Oh my god, yes. Let's do that. Let's get up on the roofs and get up on the roofs and just destroy and just level anything that comes our way. We know this area is pretty much clear, so let's take them out. She's already where she needs to be.
Roger that. Affirmative, covering now.
Rolling. Come get some. Okay, je surveille la zone.
All right. Oh, look at that beautiful oozy liquid. Ooh, that looks like emeralds. Actually, it looks nothing like emeralds, but you know. I thought I saw the outsider crystal. Oh, the power core is still intact. That's a bonus. That's a big bonus. All right, Verdacted, get up there. If you're not a sniper after this, the universe has done you wrong. Oh, it's quiet.
On it.
All Damn, I thought for sure that it would have alerted me to something by now. That's what it's about. That's what it's all about. Hokey pokey. Just don't turn yourself around. You might get shot if you do that. Wait, who do we see? Oh, we haven't detected them yet. We will, though. They're on patrol, so when they come back around here, we'll find them. Let's lay a trap, shall we? Oh! Or not! Plans changed, guys! Plans changed! You're gonna pull back, you're gonna draw the outsider out. Wow. I mean, yeah, let's take that shot. Or we can use an overwatch to try and get those sectoids that are gonna come on. Because they're going to be drawn towards the overwatch, the outsider, no matter what. Which means that Redacted, and Nevermore are going to get right shot. Now, he can be flanked from his position very easily, so I don't like that. Let's get you the hell out of there. And something a little bit more secure for you.
Understood. Moving out.
And that was it was an excellent idea. It's not going to serve us too well. I'll have to move her up closer next turn.
Solid copy.
He doesn't know that we're over here yet, which gives him an excellent advantage. He's flanked on both sides. Alright, here they come. They're hiding. That's odd. Thank God sectoids cannot climb, or we'd be in considerably more trouble. There's one sectoid over there that we do need to worry about. But the outsider is our main concern. I have a better idea. Oh, I can't reach? Oh, come on. That's no fun. Definitely could go for that guy. Come here, small fry. Damn it. Also, I might have seen her ponytail elongate and then shrink. That was kind of funny. He sounds worried. He'll be fine.
Ready to engage.
Alright, you guys can't move. You're stuck. The Overwatcher has you pinned. The Outsider has you pinned. I really wish I could have some suppressing fire down for you, but I can't. So, you are gonna move around back this way. to try and flank these guys. Well, they can't really be flanked from there, but he'll see you if you go up there. So the best we can do right now is put you here. Here is even better. Let's just make sure that this is all we've got. That's it. Alright, good. Good, I didn't want any surprises. Steady your weapon. You're not going to be able to do much. Yeah! Yeah! Alright, what are you doing? Oh, you're shooting Val- Ooh, buddy! Oh my god, that was a lot of damage. They're going to go for her now. No, Redacted, you just got here! You can't die yet! Okay. Feel better about that now. Alright, you are flankable. Wait, are you flankable? You are flankable? You are not flankable. Or are you? Does that rock exist? I'm having trouble figuring out if that rock exists or not. That rock definitely does exist. Affirmative. Affirmative. The rock exists. Affirmative. Alright. Alright, I'm confused. I should definitely be able to throw that grenade at him. And should definitely be able to hit him. But it's not doing that. Rock? Nevermore. Ooh, hello. And then... But she would still be highly susceptible to the other guys. Alright, where exactly can you position yourself that doesn't suck? Right there? You can flank him there? Okay, but we'd have to kill everything this turn if you were to do that. That's a bit risky. It's more than a little risky, actually. You could throw another AP grenade in there. That would work. Yeah, let's do that.
That looks like the primary power source for the alien craft. Only hazard a guess as to the amount of power it would have been generated.
Thank you, Shen.
I'd watch your fire down there. That equipment could be highly unstable.
That was not as far as I thought you'd be able to throw. Not gonna lie. I'm a little bit disappointed in you, sir. Son of a bitch. Alright, I'm trying to coordinate this properly. We have a lot of people here that could do a lot of great things, but none of them quite have what I need at this moment in time. That's a terrible shot, and the door frame is invincible, so I can't use it as best I should be able to. I could flank him and then use an AP grenade, but that means Lizzie's wide open and she'll get shot next turn, so that's not okay either. So what do I do? I could force him back. I could move down this way and then force him to move back. Yeah, and then use smoke next turn to really advance, push forward. Yeah, I could do that. Meanwhile, you are a pain in my- Oh, wait, wait, hang on. Hold on. There we go. We could do that. Drop it directly on top of his little head. But then she would be highly susceptible to being murdered next turn. And considering that she has the best position right now, I don't really want to give that up. So I'm actually going to retreat her back. Wait, no, she can't be retreated. Unless she moves down, but then her exit's blocked. Wait a minute, unless she moves down here. Yeah, that's a good cover for her. That's a good cover for her. I know I'm losing my vantage point, but she can't stay up there. She just can't. Alright. Oh, I could also flashbang him. Dang it! Oh, you suck! You suck! Yeah. Never more panicked. Great. Well, I guess we can't all be winners. Alrighty then. That was a kind of a surprise. Alright, buddy. Time to eat some lead. Oh my god, are you serious? There we go, much better. Yes! Now that he's not overwatched, let's make short work of this man, shall we? Indeed, my good sir. Oh! He was still on Overwatch? Even though he got shot? He's not supposed to be on Overwatch after he gets shot! That's interesting. Okay, so outsiders are an exception to the rule. Duly noted, my good sir. Wish I hadn't, sent my infantry unit on you. But okay! Gotta do what you gotta do. Get murdered! You might want to be healed now. Alright, now, can I toss an AP grenade out your window? Out your window, I send a rock. To remind you of how much I love you, as I break your window! Wait, hang on. Did that work? I saw something that looked really, really dumb. Nope, nope, definitely does not work. Alright, that guy can't move now. First of all, yes. And second of all, you're both going to die. You're going to die.
Grenade out.
Whoa!
Chalk up another one.
Hey guys! Hey guys! So, I just want to say that the last run through, our first UFO, we wiped. We lost every single person. And everyone lived this time! Guys, I'm very happy to announce that we have only lost two people this live stream. We're doing considerably better. Well done, gentlemen. Well done. And oh yeah, Donald Gutierrez back. He can be that nameless, baseless guy who actually like murdered all those people. Dropship crashes and everyone. Thanks, man. You're making me feel so good. All right. And since we already have two gunners, you're going to be our very first rocketeer. Considering that you have the mobility for one and the will. Oh my god, you're poor. This poor man's will. 20 will. This poor, poor soul. Alright. Mellow Yellow, congratulations, you've been promoted. As always, I always go with Field Surgeon for you guys. Although it would be nice to have you, Oh, you know what? You've got pretty good aim, too. For a, Actually, no, your aim is is okay for a oh god, don't do this to me, game, right now. For that, I am gonna give you Field Surgeon. Your will's pretty really good. Actually, your will is fantastic for a Lance Corporal. Well, it's pretty good. Yeah, I'm doing Field Surgeon. Alright, Nevermore. Full of 40. Mobility of 14, which is decent. Armor of 4. Support. I'm gonna go with holo targeting for this one. And Lizzie. I know that Beagle Rush prefers covering fire for this one. Just because that now she can actually, Yeah, covering fire. That's been super useful with Arnold. Alright, now for Dacted. You did very well. You got really wounded, but you did very well. I'm actually going to promote you to an engineer. Yeah, engineer. Because your aim... Oh, no, the aim for a medic, yeah. Well, either way, he's not going to be using his gun very much. So I do want him to be an engineer. Decent sprinting abilities, decent running abilities, yeah. And snipe. Wow, that's new. Chili con Carnage, you are the first sniper of the group. With your low, with your decent, yeah, 67's good aim for a rookie. 71 aim, okay, a specialist sniper, that's not bad. Alright. Well done, guys. Well done. That was extremely well done. We did it! We did it! Make me proud, Chili! That's my boy. Well, what's happening, Sugar Mango, is that my computer is having problems. Oh, baby. Okay, honey. It's okay. We're done for the day. All right, guys. That's going to be it for my portion, for the XCOM portion of the live stream. But thank you guys very much for joining me. A much, much better start. Oh, no. Much better start than last time. I'm super, super happy about that. But join us next time when we will hopefully continue this excellent winning streak. And we will continue to do admirably on these missions and to not, you know, get ourselves murdered every chance we get. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next stream. I'll be back in 10 minutes so that we can all debrief and have a lovely evening together.